Welcome back to our channel. This is our 3 years old coconut tree. In today's video, we are going to show how to trim and fertilize the coconut tree in our farm. First, we are going to trim the coconut tree. Here, we are using a garden pruner to remove the aged, broken and damaged fronds of the coconut tree. We can also use a garden knife to trim the fronds of the coconut tree. Please note, coconut trees has to be trimmed at least twice a year so that we have cleaner appearance, better clearance for the fronds to grow and healthier growth of the coconut tree. After trimming the tree, we are going to create a circular trench around the tree. Now we are going to broadcast 1.5 kg of common salt in the entire area of the soil surface around the base of the coconut tree up to a distance of 6 feet from the base. Application of common salt is considered to be the most effective and economical way to increase the copra weight and copra yield. This application should be done at the pre-bearing stage, that is 1 to 4 years of the coconut tree. After applying the common salt, we should mix it well with the soil using garden tools. Finally, the coconut tree should be irrigated thoroughly. Thanks for watching this video. See you again in the next one. Bye.